Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's happening today? Well, today I need to drink up some water here right now. We have lots and lots of water, so we don't have to worry about that too much. So I think we're at, what, 71% for water, or is that food? Let's drink another one. I guess it doesn't hurt. And then we'll throw these glass jars back into here. We're going to eat a meat stew. That should, I think, bring us pretty much to 100%. Yeah, it does. Perfect. Now, let's see. So day 34 today, huh? So what does that mean? What are we going to do today? Good question, folks. I think today is going to be a harvesting day. So I think I'm going to head into this area here. We're going to do some harvesting. Up here, I think we have the possibility of a hub city. So we definitely do have to check that area out. It doesn't seem like it's a hub. Well, wait, no, it is. If you look at the coordinates, it goes down. Well, I don't know. I thought the hub city's more kind of in the center of the map. So let's see, where would it be? North, so zero, and this way. So I thought the hub city would be kind of like right here, right? Let's see, let's place the marker here. Okay, and now where is, it could be the hub city. That building we saw, like in the distance, it might be the hub city, which is kind of cool, which means that we're in a decent area and we need to kind of go sweep around. I also want to check out this biome up here. So yeah, so maybe that's what we can do. We can head up towards this biome to harvest the rocks, and then maybe we'll check out to see what kind of loot is up there. And that's kind of what we'll do today. I think I'm fully equipped. I think I have everything. We need to make sure that this is operating as expected, which looks like it is. Let's make some more cement here before we take off. It's daytime now. Let's check if there's anything in here. Okay, perfect. We'll leave that the way it is. Okay, well, let us go. I'm empty. And I do have some. I am making gunpowder and this stuff, so that's fine and dandy. We'll carry the gunpowder with us, no big deal. And let's head out. I've repaired lots of this place. I repaired a good chunk of the spikes here, as you can tell. Both sides there, which is awesome. And we still need to repair the, you know, like all of these wood spikes, the, you know, the regular wood spikes, but yeah, that's fine and dandy. So let's put a marker up to here somewhere. And let's kind of head towards that direction. I am going to collect rocks on that direction. Oh, hello zombie. And yeah, and if anything interesting happens, then I'll see you. Here we are. We're passing through the town that we were at one point. So we were here, right? If you remember that. And we're just going to kind of run right past this place. I wonder if zombies will spawn here. We haven't been here in such a long time. Bet you there's still stuff in the box up top of this place right here. And there's still tons of places to loot here. Woo! Almost ran on the fire there. Hello, zombie. No, we're just passing through, folks. Oh, yeah. There's probably some places to loot in here. Yeah, all these sedans haven't been looted at all. Let's see here. Yeah, there's a piece of glass. Let's loot this one. Some more oil. Cool, cool, cool. Looks like we have a bank that we're going to hit in here as well. We definitely have to loot this town, I think, after the day 35 horde, so day 36 I think we'll hit this place. Let's see if I have enough skill points for, I want to see if we can kind of get the next kind of, yeah, see I want to get kind of quality Joe 3, and so that needs scavenging of 60. At 50 we'll be able to get kind of fast Eddie, which will speed up our looting process. Oh, this is another working stiffs. I don't know if I've been inside this one. I don't remember that building looking like that either. That's kind of cool. Let's see if we can loot this one. Nothing. Yeah, this is the road that we want. This, I think this is going to be the beginning of the snow biome. Yeah, okay. We do have to go into the. Oh, Shotgun Messiah. Have we gone inside this place? Let's kind of check this place out. Because we do need to get into this place. Let's hit the wood. Ooh, we're almost going to be able to get in one hit with these places. Ooh. I need my light. That's where our lights. Okay, so let's be quick. Let's see here. Nothing spawning, which is shocking, but let's see if there's anything in these crates. Come on, come on. Oh man, there's nothing good in there. Anything good in here? Whatever. I might just destroy that stuff, but yeah, I'm gonna destroy it. You Alpha 15, I've decided we're just gonna go with a new map. There's no point in keeping the old one. I want to make sure we have all the new content in it. So, which means that it'll be good to start all over. Ooh, what's that? Do I have that already? SMG schematic. Woot woot! Right on, folks. And what's this? SMG barrel. So cool. We're getting parts. This is actually good stop, I think. Oh, what's that? What is that? Rocket launcher schematic. Okay, we already have that. I know we can read those for skill points, but I'm not gonna bother because the paper's more important, and well, the skill points we'll earn as we level up everything, so I'm not worried. The safe we're gonna leave. Let's scrap this one. That should give us some cloth to make some duct tape. It's very quiet here. I'm kind of shocked about that. Okay, nope. Let's get out of here. As quiet as it is, it just doesn't feel safe. Let's go look in here. Nothing in there. How about in here? Oh, got some water and some glass. We're filling up with loot, and I don't know if I like that. Good pistola. Oh, wrong door. Wrong door. Okay. So let's in the sedan. Let's just drop a bunch of parts here. Let's throw this in here. This. Let's throw the wood in there. Let's keep that with us in case we run all the way back. Okay, hello, Chicky. Hi. Oh no, I don't have my arrows selected. Why not? Okay, that's weird. Usually you don't need to. Come on! Woo! She's running fast for what she is. Okay, let's check this biome out. Is this the road we want to follow? I think so. Let's go map. Yeah, this is the road. This will turn into a snow biome. And then once it does that, yeah, we haven't kind of looted these mounds of garbage, which is awesome. Come on, come on. Let's see here. What do we have in here? It's exciting. We're crossing over into something new. We'll probably see some new zombies in here. The lumberjacks. Well, they're not new. They used to be new. But we'll see them in this biome, which would be kind of exciting, I think. Because supposedly they have more loot, and if that's the case, then. Oh, there he is, there he is. If that's the case, then I definitely want to make sure that we kill these guys, because I want to see what we get for them. Bang, dude. Ooh, and. Bang. Let's bash your brains in. Oh, missed. Two, three, bang, stay down. Grain alcohol, that's awesome. Okay, so yeah, so I guess they do have better loot. Which means that we should always come into the snow biome briefly. So let's check that out here. Okay, we got another one down here. Nice. I think that was a headshot. Ooh, we hit him. Ooh, ooh! Back up. Bang, ooh! Oh no! There we go. Take some clothing. Let's wear this, and let's wear this for the insulation factor. Sorry, I had to turn off my fan. I have a fan in my room here that I have operating, because it's the summertime at the moment of this recording. What is also interesting in the snow biome is you might find these kind of wood log trunks, and you can loot them. I think I see a couple here, right here, and one over to the right there. I think you can loot these. So yeah, see, you can't loot these in other biomes. Ooh, look at this. Let's just scrap that. Scrap the leather. Looks like we got some coal here. There's another zombie. There's a tree trunk over here. Let's grab this one here. Yeah, I see ya. Oh, shit. Oh, man. And I apologize for the swearing. I've been trying to kind of change that a little bit. Just so that way more audiences, younger audiences, can enjoy the show. But then again, whatever. Swearing is swearing. It only means something because other people make it mean something. So let's see here. Ooh, that was a good shot there. We got brown shirt. You can scrap this one. Come on, zombies. Where's your good loot? Any more tree trunks? Oh, there. Yeah, here's a tree trunk. Okay, grab that. There's like a lot of junk. Ooh, hunting knife. Nice. Now, if only we had schematics. Schematics for the hunting knife. I've yet to find that. That's another thing I need to find. So let's see, how else? We're at 9 o'clock. We still can go quite the distance. So let's just follow the road. Let's kill these zombies as we encounter them, if we find any kind of those things. So yeah, so I'll cut to some music here, and yeah, and I'll be back when there's something interesting.
Thank you.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. There's an airdrop, and you know what? I was gonna go back, but we're gonna go for it. So, let's see here. We're gonna use this car here. We're just gonna dump a bunch of crap into here. Let's just throw it all in there. Let's scrap this one. Let's keep that with us in case we need it. Throw these. Throw that in there and this stuff. Okay. And we can even just dump the bone shiv. Because we have the knife. And let's go get that. That is awesome, folks. Shouldn't be too far away. So, yeah. So, I'll meet you over there. It'll be quicker. Okay, here we are. And I looted a tree stump and got these, which are awesome. Not like it's any useful, but yeah, no, okay. Rocket launcher stock, that's cool. Just a bunch of medical supplies. Nothing special. Let's run down here. Let's get these rocks. There's a lot of rocks here. And I'll probably run back along the road, because there's that one car that will have that loot. We'll have to pick it up. And then we'll have to head our way back. So yeah, so I will meet you over by the vehicle. We'll do some looting, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna take back, and then go from there. Okay, here we are. I think, is it this car? No, it's not this car. Never mind. Thought it would have been this car. It's probably gonna be, yeah, I'll be further back down this way. I kind of marked it before. Well, after I left, not before I left. I was going to say before I left, but that's not really accurate. There's a road here. Let's see, white sedan. No, nothing special in there. I think it's that one up there. Yeah, it'd be near the house here. I remember that. We could turn this place into a little base. You know, put some spikes around it. We could do that. That way then, if there's zombies, we don't have any issues. No, maybe further down, because I think I was running back. Yeah, I think I was running back. So this one, hopefully no bears nearby. I don't want to deal with that. Blue sedan, here we go. So I'm going to do some inventory management, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm leaving some stuff here, not much. We might come back again, but I'm taking all the stuff I feel is important. And then I marked this location as well, so it's not a big deal. Let's head back to our fortress. It's about that time. I have kind of space for some rocks. I'm not going to go too hardcore. If I find rocks in my way, I will definitely grab them. And other than that, I will meet you over by the base. Okay, here we are. We're back at the base. Awesome. And I think we're going to finish up here tomorrow. Day 35, we're going to do some repairs here, place some spikes, and we're going to see if we can upgrade this wall more into concrete. Once we've done all of that, then hopefully the day 35 horde will rip through here, and that should be easy peasy. Easy peasy. I'm just kind of quickly looking through here. Grain alcohol usually would go in with the medical supplies, but I think we'll put it in here for now. And we do have extra medical kits. Yeah, I don't know what to think about all this. Let's go check. I'm gonna do a bunch of inventory management and then we'll wrap it up. Perfecto. So I put everything away. Now we're just gonna kind of hop out here quickly. Need to quickly grab some wood. I need wood for some wood spikes, some wood log spikes to last through the night. And then we need to get ready for the day 35 horde tomorrow. So hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I always say that all the time. And yeah, you know, I usually hope there's somebody watching this at some point. So you definitely comment, you know, like, subscribe. You know, that all helps with engagement of the videos, which means that more people can potentially view the videos. On the same note, for me, it's not about the views, it's just about playing the game, recording, talking about it, uploading, the usual stuff, lazy content, that kind of stuff, right? And so, yeah, so thank you, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye bye. Hello, how are you? You're a food zombie. Even though they said they're gonna tone down the quantities of food, we're still gonna find them. Thanks. Yeah. Just gonna pick up this clay.
Hard.
Oh, there's another zombie.
Hard. Stuck
Oh,
in
there's.
that spot here. Hard.
Oh, dummy. Don't like how they wobble now. There's a little extra wobble to their step. Where's that area's clearing? Here we go. Now leave me alone, zombies, please.
Now the horde's gonna undo everything I did.
There we go. Pick up a bunch of clay. Clay for days. Oh yeah, you also notice something new. When the zombies die and you loot them, they turn to gore blocks immediately after you loot them.
Yeah.
Ones with loot obviously will sit there for a while. So.
Yeah.
Oh, you're at the base, okay. Ooh, I got over 1,000 clay. How much clay do you want me to accumulate?
Some, well, as much as you can.
Yeah, because I
That's
guess
cool.
we're gonna use a lot of it. Ooh, that's a lot of clay. 2,080 clay. I thought I saw a zombie.
Good.
Those cactuses look like zombies.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes as you're walking by, just the way they are shaped. I wonder if it's done like that on purpose.
Probably.
So the ones in the distance kind of look like zombies, right? They're hunched over or.
Founder means that they won't turn to gore blocks till you actually loot them. Thanks for following, Ice Cream King. I appreciate it.
Yay! Woohoo! That's cool. Yeah, we play every Sunday.
Yeah, 'cause a bunch of zombies here died, and they're still lootable. Whenever you
Nice.
change that.
Good.
Usually by now they wouldn't be lootable.
I think they did some changes. They did mention that it's in the patch notes. It just doesn't say what kind of
Oh,
changes.
come on.
So that's kind of
That's
cool.
cool.
So maybe they took my idea. I mentioned that in a video a long time ago.
Yeah, maybe.
So hey, they should make it where if there's no loot on them, they turn to gore blocks and. If there's loot, then they kind of sit there a little bit longer so you can loot them. Because I don't mind killing them, I just like to loot them too after. Oh shit, that's a bear.
It also makes these spike trap killing good, because then you can still reap their benefits. Because you can't.
Ouch.
What was that?
Stepped on something.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Oh,
I'm still
I
getting
heard a
food
pig.
off them, so.
Where's your pig? Ow! I don't like this area. Ouch! I don't like those small bushes. Or the
No.
small things, no, because they hurt and you know they're covered by the grass, so. But by the time you see it's too late. Yeah, I'm gonna go after you. You're worth it. Nice. Come on. Yeah. Stay down. Oh, that's crap.
Fix all this crap.
We got more skill points.
No, sometimes we got a few other friends that play with us. They're just not available to today.
Yeah, usually there's like Jace Machine and you know, Evil Giraffe and I found the
Well, it's
desert.
worth it for the batteries. Well, we already found the desert.
Yeah, well, I found another desert biome.
Yeah.
Well, no, this is like actual desert where it's like the
Well,
sand.
there's sand in the other one too, where it's with the grass. It's just high desert. But there's still cactuses there.
This
And
one
it's
has those
still sand, so.
those weird kind of formations. Oh, what's this? Is this a cave? Oh, fuck, I found a cave right here. Holy shit. Huh. I'm gonna mark this. 'Cause because it's not very obvious. Cool. There's like a little hole that goes into the ground. It's gonna go into it here. Oh, there's a chicken that just died. Oh, this is cool, actually. There should be some deposits and... Yeah, okay, good, some... My skill in blade weapons is increasing.
Somebody didn't repair this side of the base like they said they were going to. Well, we start playing... Like Alpha 4, so yeah, like three couple or four, years ago.
We poured over 300 hours into the game, and it keeps us occupied.
Really no point to it anymore, though.
Yeah, it's just basically overheating. Maybe the rocks, but even then... Well, because with sand being everywhere... I'm sorry.
Yeah, exactly.
Just a biome to explore, basically, is all it is. I'm going to go back to that cave. Go down that. Maybe I might find some... resources to harvest. Oh shit, this is part of the, okay. Oh crap. Okay, let's run down here. There's like a hole up top there, that's kind of neat. Oh, can I come back? Oh, this looks scary. I don't see any deposits in here though. Lots of potassium. I got a little bit of lively activity here. It's funny that you see a horde and I see zombies as well.
Well, I might hear footsteps.
Or not a horde, but you know what I mean. Like, zombies.
I already had a horde, so I don't need any more.
Okay, it's back to smashing this.
Just in a very awkward place right now, so.
There's a rabbit right here. There we go. That took care of that. Now we harvest it. Oh yeah. No, yeah, but the hazmat stuff, that's kinda cool. Looks like a Fallout suit or something.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's only 23% radiation too. It's plus 53 when I don't have the iron armor on. So I guess it's good Arctic gear, I guess. That's not a good attitude.
It'll be nighttime for organization. That's the way I think. Yeah. Fuck it for now.
I should do this.
Just trying to kind of harvest, do a little harvesting blitz.
You okay with that? Oh, t-shirts. What's one plus two?
Come on.
Probably looks just as stupid though. Yeah. Need military fiber to repair the hazmat. And you didn't even loot that.
I couldn't.
Yeah, you could drop something to get it. That works. There's an air.
You get a lot more gas now out of the cars.
Yes, they said.
Or at least this bottom layer. Or like the last layer.
Did you leave clay here somewhere?
Yeah, it should be in the drop off box.
The clay and
should be a shitload of clay. Oh, here's some rocks. Nice.
A lot of magnum parts.
Yeah, that was pretty lucky that I got that on the way back.
Only we had the book.
Yeah.
The thing, alright.
You can find the stuff, but can't build
concrete
it.
Concrete mix.
There we go, back home in the coziness of this home.
This chest is like a unlimited filling chest. Every time I empty it, it's full again. Don't know how that happens.
No, now it won't.
Uh-oh.
So I'm inside.
Uh-oh. Monsters are coming. Get ready for monsters.
Okay, here we go. May I contribute to the engines here?
Yeah.
Well, see, now we got... Oh, there's another battery. I found another lead battery. Oh, there's calipers in here. We already have calipers in the forge?
Yep.
Wow, okay.
They're extra. You didn't find the hunting knife book yet?
No.
That's funny, because that used to be like a common book to find.
I know, hey? But now it's like...
I don't
like...
know why. 18 horde.
That's just a random wandering horde that's running to her spikes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put a shotgun in the box there because I couldn't repair it, so...
Yeah. Really?
There we go.
Another horde?
What? I'm serious about another horde.
The finger footsteps.
And I'm not really... Oh! There's an airdrop showing up on the map here.
Was there?
Yeah, to the south of me.
Oh yeah.
I didn't notice that. Until just now.
Maybe they start showing up now. Sweet. Or maybe when you get close, they'll pop up.
So you want me to go for it?
Yeah, might as well.
Sweet. Oh yeah, nice. Can they... Maybe it was unloaded. And,
yeah.
Nice.
Once you load it up, then it shows up. So yeah, we just need to get close to them.
Sweet. Okay, good. So that's kind of fun. Yay! Not gonna loot anything. Gonna have tunnel vision. There's lots of stuff here to... Oh, I see it. Yeah. Booyah! Okay, this is a sniper rifle, receivers, beakers, antibiotics, bunch of first aid kits, painkillers. Usual stuff, yeah. That was cool. That was exciting. So you're basically adding on... Okay, that's cool. That's very cool.
Basically what?
You're adding on to the existing place with the yeah. spikes and everything. It's pretty cool. Just as I speak of it, guess what? Woot woot! Wrench. Oh yeah, we're in schematic. Three motherfuckers. Finally.
Personally, I would prefer the hunting knife.
Well, true, but
we got so many to repair.
Okay, we're gonna buy some skills here. Gonna buy sexual tyrannosaurus. That's awesome. And then I want, what's it? Run, forest run. No, there's it's not. Never mind. Yeah. Just there's dogs in there for some reason.
Yep.
Brutal.
Yep. It's.
You know, screamers.
Very brutal.
Or not screamers, the spiders.
Yep. They don't like my cooking.
No, they don't. I think they head right for it, basically, because, like, we're undetected. It's pretty cool, actually. It's interesting. Mechanics. Oh, no guts, no glory.
No. What side they're gonna come from?
Hopefully not the side that I'm on.
No, I mean like the 21 horde.
Oh yeah.
They've been coming from this side, so I'm making this corner tougher and watch them come from a different direction. Because day 21 will be the one with the cops and stuff. So.
Mm.
That will be the no joke one.
That one will be yeah.
Pictures, melt pictures. We could probably make thousands of glass jars if we wanted to. Well, there's some trees to plant, looks like.
There's the meat stew or whatever in the.
Yeah. Dude, this is about all Max is to right now.
Yeah, all the other food's in the other box.
Yeah. Actually, I can't open.
Oh, there's the dogs. I see them. They're stuck.
Oh, yeah? Where?
If you come up to the top where the spotlights are, I'm looking at them. Oh, he just hopped through the window there.
He hopped through the window?
Yeah, like, okay, so see what that? Window? If I look, so if you look, there's that kind of destroyed building there with the window yeah. there. Well, that's where it was stuck, and then it ran.
Oh, okay.
Through there.
But it looks like the hordes are coming from that direction now. Ouch. Oh, yeah, here comes another one. I see. Stuck on that corner.
Yeah, they got stuck on that. Oh shit! I fell off the building.
Oh, now it's level 40. For the last level survivor.
Wow.
Which I already have, so I'm good. Whoa! Jesus.
Is this another dog?
Dog? I know, but it sounded like it was like right behind me. I like those spotlights, eh?
I love those spotlights. Weird, but... Yeah. That means I should be able to be on this side quite safe.
Well, yeah, it looks like they're gonna come from that direction.
Yeah, you can run through the spikes.
Oh, here comes another one. So actually, even if we were down there, you would be fighting them one at a time, so...
Yeah.
It would be doable.
As long as you see them coming.
Yeah. There's another one. One at a time.
They're coming for you anyways.
Yeah.